Hey, buddy. The name's Elliot, by the way.
Thank God I have my tenure.
High school.
Yes, unfortunately, the police force is tied up at the annual bikini fundraiser.
It's always horrible seeing Officer Jeffrey Gordon in that tiny pink swimsuit.
What's a bull eye?
Elliot, was that your first time standing up for yourself?
What?
I mean, we could be heading towards our possible doom, so I just thought we might as well have some icebreaker-like conversations. So, was it?
Yeah.
Lined up to sign your yearbook today, really made me want to bash some heads together.
One guy signed it and then asked what my name was.
Seriously? What'd he say?
I don't know. I sort of don't want to read it till later on down the road. I know it sounds stupid, but it kind of gives me something to look forward to.
Huh. So now's when you ask me a question.
Okay, what's a bolide?
A bolide is an asteroid that explodes in the Earth's atmosphere. Now ask me a real question.
Really? I thought it'd be like some Close Encounters of the Third Kind stuff where like half your face gets sunburned when you look at it.
Never seen it.
You've never seen Close Encounters of the Third Kind? What about E.T.?
I went on the ride at Universal Studios one time, if that counts.
Seriously though, what have you seen?
Stranger Things?
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work out.
What's not gonna work out?
Nothing.
I was just kidding. I have seen all those movies. I was just getting your jimmies in a twist. A bolide is an extremely dangerous and highly explosive asteroid that could kill us all. Probably not aliens, though, unless it didn't explode, which is actually a possibility considering that we're still alive and everything.
And how do you know this?
Astronomy major, or soon to be, I hope.
Oh, so like, you're gonna...
I'm assuming from what Mr. Void said, you're not going to college? No film school or anything?
Well... You know how Albert Einstein failed all his classes?
Yeah.
My grades are even worse.
So? They're just numbers.
Not have come on time. I was a Cub Scout. For God's sake.
The stars are so pretty. Elliot.
Yeah?
Do you ever wonder if anyone's actually out there?
I don't know. I mean, I always assume no, but I guess we're gonna find out, aren't we?
I guess we are.
Building experiments.
What Nintendo? We are controlling transmissions.
We choose to go to the moon and the other planet.
I wish I was at Whole Foods right about now.
I think you need to see this.
The National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm.
Usually works on the fifth time.
Well, then we're screwed if it doesn't work, aren't we?
Yep. I just realized I forgot my backpack at school. I don't know what to do. I mean, I guess we can go home if that's easiest, but I...
Hey, I don't want to go home either. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
No.
I was thinking we could ride the bikes over there. Okay. Think they're friendly?
I thought you said that we were alone in this universe. Do you have a flashlight?
Here, take this. This is stupid.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
I mean, just because it's a stupid idea doesn't mean it's a bad one, though. Like Ferris Bueller singing on the float.
Okay, I'm not actually as adventurous as I seem. It's just kind of a face I put on, to be honest.
But how does that make any different than, like, any of the kids that pretended they cared about my dad? When I saw you at lunch earlier today, it was like time froze, and you were the only one who seemed real.
Me and my friends got into a big fight when they came back from signing your yearbook, and I said some really nasty things, and I don't know if I meant it or not, and I don't know if I'm ready to move on and go do the great things that people say we're gonna do. It's just crazy, because for as long as I can remember, I've been looking forward to this day, but now that it's here, I don't know if I can look forward to something else.
Sorry, by the way.
Okay, I'm the one that wanted to get personal before we... die!
Come on. So I guess the Voyagers aren't as unwavering as we thought.
I know at least one of them turned around and crashed because of it, but as far as I know, the Voyager 1 is far beyond Pluto. Get down here. The 27 songs, this is it. Miss Asher was talking about this earlier.
As the Secretary General of the United Nations, an organization.
Steve?
you are.
Give me that.
Alright, so, what are we playing next?
Do you guys want to do, Goodbye Stranger? You guys good with that?
Yeah, I don't have a problem with that. Alright, you guys ready? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4!
We can't be our parents.
And if I wait here any longer for something to happen, another Voyager to fall out of the sky, I'll be no better.
That reminds me.
What is it?
On the first day of school, I wrote a letter to myself, reminding me to do something with my life.
Well, did it work?
Not until today.
Dear future Elliot, yada yada yada. E.T. flew a bike, Bueller skipped school, Marty went back in time, but what did I do?
And if I don't get the courage to do any of those things, to do anything notable, then I at least hope that there will still be one singular moment, one singularity where I finally take an opportunity before it passes me by.
Dad lived his whole life to the fullest until one day. He backed away from the door he was so close to getting through.
I know what happened after he met Mom, but I like to think that he didn't give up.
That he just passed it on to me.
Time is a movie, our lives will be the final scene. Do you think this is it?
There's much better things ahead.
That was good, guys. Now, let's try something new. Something original. All right, guys. Ready? Let's go.
Sleep. Sleep. You ready to go? All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Silence. You could see that she was true and-